How do we get in?
Yeah, I wonder how we can do it. Oh my, you totally startled me just then. Oh, I've seen him. He's a new transfer student.
Really?
Anyway, I'm leaving. See ya!
I'm Sung-ha Kim, homeroom 8. This was out of the blue. But it's nice to meet you. So, why did you come to school at this hour?
Yeah?
I'm glad that you're here. You are going to help me out. Just so. something. Follow me. Ji-hyun and I didn't know what we were gonna do. Goodness, a guy like you showed up. You definitely have what it takes to help me. First time in the girls' bathroom? Why? Worried I want something weird? I left my book in the home ec room. I can't get in because it's locked. I happen to know that the keys are in the auto shop classroom, but it's locked as well. But you can crawl through that vent up there and get me the keys. You want me to do it myself? Thank you. I knew that you'd help. We'll need a ladder. And we'll also need some sort of cutting tool. Why don't you look around? Not bad. Thanks a lot. You're not trying to scare me, are you? I'm not that gullible. Oh, but did you know? This school used to be a hospital during the Korean War. Rumor has it the whole school is haunted because so many people died here during that time. Maybe the rumor's true. I mean, especially on a night like this. Boo! Did I scare you? I guess you don't like ghost stories, huh? Oh, the doors are probably all locked by now. They lock all the doors after 10. Except for the lecture hall lobby, that is. If we want to leave, we have to go to the lecture hall. You know the new building, lecture hall, and here are all connected, right? Here. This is the key to that hallway there. Could you open it on your way out? Go ahead. I still have something to do.
And at night, the janitor gets terribly angry. If he catches you, the punishment is harsh. That's scary. Why would you say something like that? You're the transfer student. I'm in your homeroom. Remember? You know Soyoung? Well, I guess everybody knows her, actually. I'm Jihyun Seol. You're Human Lee, right? Anyway, what are you doing here at this hour? Oh, really? Tell me something. I always see you alone. Don't you have friends? Huh? Oh. Yeah, that's right. But you'll make more soon. Okay, I'm going to go now. Be careful.
Thank you.